What is going on, everybody, and welcome to the penultimate episode of the Callisto Protocol here. So I've looked at how much time is roughly left, and it seems like an hour-ish left here, so I'm probably just going to do the rest of the game in these last two videos. I have really enjoyed playing this game. You know, at the beginning we had a little bit of an issue, but it's fine. Obviously this game hasn't been as long as I expected it to. I thought this would be at least a 30-parter, a little bit shorter than that, but it's been quite a fun game, and yeah, let's continue on with it. I've got one more video after this. I'm almost dead. Like, I need help. Anyway, didn't really know what to expect. Going through that. Oh my god, yes. Yes, and there's a health. No, 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 no. Mean inventory for right. Okay, let's just sell some shit.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Oh my god. Okay, alright, we'll make some upgrades in a moment. Got a bit more health.
Make a selection. Wait for Crane to complete. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
I'm just gonna make two.
Quality check. Verified. Activating print assembly.
Is that a lot more stronger?
Remove item from print assembly.
I did 2,700, no. Okay, right. Any other upgrades I should make? Upgrade the gauntlet a little bit more. I already wanted to get this upgrade, but I can't now because I don't have enough. You know, I think ammo would probably. Oh, wait, what? Assault rifle? Buying.
Printing. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Well, I'm gonna get. Now that is a very nice weapon that will probably have limited ammo for. Might as well get that upgrade as well.
Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record.
Thank you.
Quality check verified.
Now let's buy a shit ton of ammo for it.
Complete. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly.
I should pick up 374.
Inspect print before you.
The shotgun ammo as well.
The UJC appreciates your productivity. The UJC is not responsible for any defects. Quality check. Verified.
I will get some more assault rifle ammo.
Get closer.
This will give that a go. Should have actually bought another health kit, actually.
Daddy. I won't go! You can't make it! You'll kill them all!
Boys, this is his brother. Brothers? I just realized I like no help with this. Oh, well. That's horrible. The fact is, though, it doesn't just straight up crunch off its head. He takes out his arms as well, just to give him that extra piece of stuff. Can I get full health? Please? Please, please, please.
My brother was actually in the room.
Sorry, if he had another voice, by the way. No, you don't.
Oh.
Hey. Alrighty. Okay, maybe if you give me a full health. Let's see. What? I've got barely any room here. At least on the bloody tram I had some space to stay in. This one I got barely... What? I dodged! I was gonna say I dived, but then I realized it's dodged, so I tried to change my vocabulary very quickly. Fuck off. Oh, nice, got him. Yeah, my brother was... in the room whilst I was doing like my upgrades and stuff. He was just asking me if I wanted anything to eat from Deliveroo basically. is the new upgrade.
Choose an item. Command not recognized.
Oh wow, that's cringe. That's alright. Some more assault rifle ammo, because that thing is beast. Like, ridiculously good. I fucking died. Jesus Christ, man. Come on, dude. Really?
Make a selection.
All the way back down here again.
Quality check. Verify. Gotta find a ladder.
Alright, I'll end this episode here. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.